Britain on the cheap. The pound's sharp drop after Britain's vote to quit the European Union has fueled searches online for bargain trips to the UK. Travel searches from the US to the UK rose 35% on Travelzoo in the 3 days following the outcome of the vote on Friday. Similar searches on booking site Student Universe doubled from a year ago. On kayak.com, searches for fares in either direction rose roughly 50% on that Friday, a sign that worried Brits may be trying to lock in prices before higher fares hit the market. Reuters' Melissa Ferris.
They did all say, too, that it was too early to tell whether or not those searches would translate into actual bookings. Because it's the summer and because many people already have planned their travels.
Chinese are hunting for bargains, too. China's largest online travel agency, Ctrip.com, saw UK searches on its app triple.